This video is on how to remove guitar frets. There's two ways. If you have, if your frets are glued on, then you want to put a soldering iron and heat it up. Maybe even a little bit of solder. But these don't have glue on them, so you don't have to do that. So you get diagonal cutters, and I've took my grinder and made it flat, or you can have something like that too. And sometimes it helps to get it started with a knife. There we go. And then you use these and just wiggle it like that. And they come right out.